guys, I am back in another YouTube video, and I know you're probably wondering, why am I sitting on the floor? Mind your business, okay? Anyways, I'm out of breath because I ran up the stairs. But y'all, today I'll be doing a paint with me. I've been actually wanting to do this for a minute, and I have another arts and crafts video coming up. Actually, two more. I'm going to do a vision board, and I'm also going to do those fancy, I mean not fancy, those trending fuzzy Crocs on TikTok. I'm gonna put a picture right here of what I'm talking about. And I just got out of school, y'all. I know I look rough. It was raining outside. I know, okay, don't say anything. But y'all, my Pretty Little Thing package did come today. I ordered one outfit, but a couple things have happened since the last upload, y'all. I quit my job and I got a new job that pays $13 an hour. And I'm not gonna tell what my check's gonna be, but y'all could calculate that, really. I get 4 days a week. Y'all could calculate that y'all self. Yeah, a lot of money for a 15-year-old. But yes, y'all, so I'm gonna show y'all my Pretty Little Thing thing, my Pretty Little Thing thing package, whatever. I used to watch hauls of Pretty Little Thing, and I used to see the unicorn package, and I finally got mine. I'll show y'all. Oh, also y'all, I did order some dunks too, and I had to plan a fit with that. I ordered the Pretty Little Thing thing because I plan to fit with it for a vacation. I'm matching how I look in it. Yes, I plan to fit for it because we're going on vacation. It's a casual fit. And then the dunks, I'm not gonna wear those till we go on vacation either. So I'm about to show y'all both of those. They don't go together, by the way. They're just two things that I'm gonna wear on vacation. But yeah, let me get it. Okay, so here it is right here. Y'all can't see. Let me try to, I don't want the tripod to fall if I try to scoot it down. And I also don't want my trash in the way. Okay, so I ordered a pink set. I'm gonna put it on the screen right here. And I got the joggers in a size small just because I have long legs and I didn't want it to stop above my ankle, so I got it in a small instead of an extra small. And then I got the top, I got it in an extra small because I think my chest and stuff is extra small. If not, then now I know. But now I'm about to show out my dunks. Then I'm gonna try on my Pretty Little Thing set, and yeah, I'm gonna try my Pretty Little Thing set. Then I'm gonna show y'all, and then I'm gonna insert a picture of me and my dunks up there when I get the dunks out. Let me get them out real quick. Okay, y'all, so these are, hold on. They're championship red. I already tried them on, that's why they look like this, but yeah, those are my dunks. So yeah, I have to plan a fit with those. I already know the fit that I'm like gonna plan, but I have to buy the stuff and put it together. Vacation in March, so I have some time. It's only February 14th. No, it's February 12th today. But let me try this set on, and then I'm gonna come back and show y'all what it looks like on me. So y'all, first of all, y'all remember when I told y'all, if it's too small, first, it's a little see-through. Y'all can kind of see. Y'all can't see nothing but my bra though, so. But y'all remember when I told y'all, if it's a little too small, then now I know. Now I know. I gotta size up next time. Looks cute with a necklace. Y'all, don't say nothing about my necklace. My grandma got me this, and I decided to start cherishing the things that she gets me. So, don't say nothing about my necklace. I think it's cute. This actually is a cute set. It's just see-through, or maybe it's because it's too tight. I don't know. This is a push-up bra, so it might not even be too small. I just have a push-up bra on, but this is how it looks. I think it's cute and it's comfortable too. Like, and I pulled it down a little bit. My waist is out, but it stops at my ankles. Like, these are comfy. These are thick. Oh my gosh. Pretty Little Thing sponsor me. I would definitely be ordering more from y'all. But anyways, let me change out of this and get into the video, y'all. Okay, so I'm back. Okay. Let me try to set this up. I want y'all to be lower down. Get low, low, low. Okay, that's crunchy. Anyways, I'm finna show y'all what I got from Amazon. This is the box I got. Oh, shit. Just the box I got from Amazon. Y'all, anytime y'all see me doing a project or something, just know. I probably got my stuff from Amazon. Amazon, you need to sponsor me, baby, because I be still using your stuff. My voice is leaving me. I don't know why. Don't ask, but I don't even have a cold, but it's raining outside and I was just doing all this sneezing. But I'm gonna open this box up and show y'all what I got. I got some canvases, some paint, And I also got some yarn for the shoes that I was talking about. That's gonna be in my next video, I believe. So I got 12 canvases. They're small, but they're the perfect size that I need. I don't want no big old canvas, you know what I'm saying? Because what I need a big old canvas for? I think I'm gonna put them above my bed. Yeah, they're gonna be all around my room. I don't know. I might not even use them. Here's the paint set. It was like $19-$20. I don't know. So might be cheap. I don't know. These are all the colors though. So hold on, does it have the receipt? Yeah, I don't know how much it was, but I just need the gray and the black. And did they have a pink? They got a beige, red. They don't have a pink. Dang. Wish I would have seen that, but I have to make a pink then. And here's my yarn. Here's my yarn for the shoes. But yeah, so I'm gonna record myself drawing on the canvas. And most of this video will probably be a montage. And I'm on top of a towel, so if y'all are wondering what I'm on top of, it's gonna be a towel. But yeah, let's get into it. Just like a star across my sky, just like an angel off the page, you have appeared to my life. Feel like I'll never be the same. Just like a song in my heart, just like oil on my hands. This look I can't describe. You made me feel I'm alive when everything else is so fake. Without a doubt, you're on my side. Heaven has been away too long. Can't find the words to write this song. Oh, your love. Thank you.
picked up your pieces. We adjust alike. And alright, alright, alright. He's the one to
I'm this ugly, okay? It's for sale for 2 cents. Because it says indie equals safe.
This don't look safe to me. This looks scary.
Okay, y'all, but let me show y'all the finished product of this. I think it's, I don't know if it's done drying, but I have to sharpen it up because it just looks so raggedy. It's kind of raggedy. This is my first painting, so I will get better. 0 out of 10. Y'all, so this is the finished product. I think it looks straight. It's not even terrible. It don't look the best, but it's straight though. Like, this is also a petal. Y'all may not be able to see because those are similar colors, but this is a petal. I think I did a pretty good job, like, for my first painting. Yeah, I think I did a pretty good job. It does not look that bad, but I still don't know how to feel about it. The colors just don't go as good. It goes with my room theme though, like my colors are my room theme, but yeah, this is how this one going. I'm gonna show y'all when it's done drying how it looks. I don't know why they had that little crotch right there, but I just copied the picture. They had a little crotch right there, so that's why I have a little crotch right there, because the picture I was copying had a little crotch right there. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all when it gets done drying. Yeah.
Okay, y'all. My camera stopped recording while I was outlining it, but I finished outlining it. It does, like, it looks way better in person. It doesn't look as crispy because the light refraction is making the Sharpie marks not look that good, but. Yeah, I know it's not my best. This is my first time, though. I feel like I did pretty good for my first time. But this one, I had put it on 2 because it didn't fit on the 1. And I honestly just think it looks better like this. I think it looks better if I would have put it on 1 big one. So, yeah, I think this one looks better anyways. Let me get my other one. Okay, so this is the other one. This is them side by side. I would have painted more, but I didn't have that much paint in the kit, and I had a feeling I wouldn't be able to paint as much as I wanted to. But let me turn the camera around and talk to y'all. But y'all, I am tired. I have to go get in the shower. I know the camera is shaking. Yeah, y'all, this is pretty much the end of this video. Give me feedback. Tell me what I need to do better. Tell me what paints to buy. Tell me what canvases to buy. Give me recommendations on if y'all want to see more videos like this, more arts and crafts. Stay tuned because I will be doing the furry, the fuzzy Crocs. But yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell button to stay notified every time I upload. And I'm out.